We are here at the racetrack. It's pretty early. We got here a little bit early because we thought it was opening at 4:30 and not 5. So we are just waiting for the track to open, but I figured I would do an intro while we are waiting. So it's Wednesday. We're just doing practice since we don't race this weekend. So I figured I'd do a video about practicing and not racing. Hopefully it'll go a little bit better and we have nothing go wrong. But it seems to be our luck this year with having a bunch of stuff go wrong. But we're gonna see what we can do today. Maybe get a little bit faster. But we're gonna just try some new stuff with the car. And it's testing tune, so. That's basically it. So we're gonna wait for people to get here and the person who runs us all. But yep, catch you guys back when we're getting in the car or before we get in there. I'll give you guys an update. So here we go. Hopefully we can have a good day of practice and tear nothing up. All right, see you guys. We got the car unloaded. We're getting ready to get in there. I gotta get suited up. We're getting all the radios situated. Logan, Dad, me are here, just the three of us. So we're gonna do that. Logan, he's gonna try out the radio for the first time. It's gonna be pretty cool for him. He's gonna be able to listen and see what goes on inside the headsets and talking. Other than that, I'm gonna get suited up. We're gonna be out on the track. And that's about it. Next time you guys see me, we'll be in the car. We're gonna try two angles today. If the other GoPro will cooperate, you'll have the one facing me. You haven't seen it yet. And then the same one facing outside the car. Other than that, I think that's about it. So I'm gonna get suited up. Next time you see me, we'll be racing. All right, see you guys. So we just went out for that practice. Car was really tight. So we made an adjustment. We're gonna see what we can do. This practice, 15.3 was our fastest time. We're looking to improve on that. So you'll see me again in the car. Bye.
Thank you. trying to deal with what's in the car, and I was going to answer it. Goodness, that was a wet one. I think I need to check my pants. Whoa. Logan, are you sure you didn't shart your pants? Are you sure you might find it?
right, guys, that's a wrap on this Wednesday practice. Car was not really that good. First two practices, we skipped a practice because we had to fix stuff. We raised the ride height because it was slamming down on the shocks. It was just bottoming out and the shocks weren't really working. So we raised the ride height. That helped it a lot. We also fixed the brake bias because it came loose. Both those adjustments made it help. We were hanging in with the fast guys. I was told by my dad the fast guys weren't really catching me. We were hanging right there with them. So that's wrap to our practice. Thanks for everyone for helping out. Sponsors, Zula Fabrication and Graphics, Chameleon Coding, General Fisher Auto, Opal Valley Tire, Bradbury Ford, Shamrock Diesel, and Performance. Who else is on this darn thing? I gotta look. I think that's it. If I missed anyone, sorry. But I'm pretty sure I got everyone. Yeah, I got everyone. So, thank you everyone for your help. I'll see you guys in the next video. This is a wrap. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and comment if you did enjoy. See you guys. Click on Zombie Apocalypse.